Well, you've heard about the Indians with their tomahawks and spears, and of the UN warriors, the heroes of recent years. Also, I might mention the British Grenadiers. Well, none of them were in it with the Dublin Fusiliers. You've heard about the Light Brigade and of the deeds they've done, and of the other regiments that many victories won. The pride of all the Adamies, the Boons and Carabineers, was that noble band of warriors.
The Dublin Fusiliers,
and we are left on a right about face. This is the way we go.